discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. We call the herd.
Here. care of things again.
Our time is near. This is no accident. This is no surprise. We have been warned throughout history. The Persians, the Romans, the Caliphate, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them gone. What have we learned? Empires always crumble. This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new... Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive. Or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. But when the farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. We call the herd.
You sure as hell know how to handle yourself.
You got real hard, kid. I can't believe those fuckers were keeping folks prisoners there, waiting for their indoctrination. Thanks for springing Jess. That niece of mine is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
Trail's gonna go cold soon. Need your help. It's important.